viewers, welcome to Accounts Plus channel. Please subscribe our channel to know the latest video. Today's topic: Accounts Interview Questions and Answers, Part 1. So there is the first question: What is accounting? What is accounting? Accounting is the process of financially measuring, recording, summarizing and communicating the economic activity of an organization. What is accounting? Accounting is the process of financially measuring, recording, summarizing and communicating the economic activity of an organization. Next question: What is accounting equation? What is accounting equation? Assets equal to liability plus capital or equity. Assets equal to liabilities plus capital or equity. What is narration? What is narration? Narration is an explanation of the business transactions. Narration is an explanation of the business transactions. What is warehouse or godown? What is warehouse or godown? Warehouse or godown is a commercial building for storage of goods. Warehouse or godown is a commercial building for storage of goods. What is partnership? What is partnership? Two or more persons join together, enter into an agreement to form a business. Two or more persons join together, enter into an agreement to form a business. That is partnership. What is e-commerce? What is e-commerce? Buying and selling of products. Buying and selling of products and services over internet is called as a e-commerce. Buying and selling of products and services over internet is called as a e-commerce. What is drawing? What is drawings? Amount withdrawn by the owner for his personal use. Amount withdrawn by the owner for his personal use. What is depreciation? What is depreciation? It is the decrease in the value of fixed assets due to use. It is the decrease in the value of fixed assets due to use. What is budget? What is budget? Budget is a blueprint of future course of action and activities. Budget is a blueprint of future course of action and activities. What is receipt? What is receipt? Receipt is a acknowledgement for cash received. Receipt is a acknowledgement for cash received. What is double entry system? What is double entry system? The double entry system is for every debit there must be a corresponding credit. The double entry system is for every debit there must be corresponding credit. What is journal? What is journal? Journal entry is a recorded in a chronological order of the business transaction in the principle of double entry system. Journal entry is a recorded in a chronological, is nothing but its sequence, order of the business transaction in the principle of double entry system. What is cash book? What is cash book? All cash transactions are entered in the cash book. All cash transactions are entered in the cash book. What is capital? What is capital? It is the amount invested by the proprietor in the business. It is the amount invested by the proprietor in the business. What is liabilities? What is liabilities? Liabilities refer to the financial obligation of a business. Liabilities refer to the financial obligation of a business. Obligation is nothing but is called as a responsibility. What is FMCG? What is FMCG? It referred to fast moving consumer goods. It's referred to fast moving consumer goods. What is inventories? What is inventory? Inventories is known as trading stock or goods. Inventories is known as trading stock or goods. What is natural persons? What is natural persons? Accounts related to individuals. Account related to individual is called as a natural persons. For example, Grija account, Raman account. That is called as an example of natural personal account. What is artificial persons? What is artificial persons? Accounts which related to a firms or institutions. For example, Titan Limited. Accounts which related to firms or institutions. For example, Titan Limited. What is voucher? What is voucher? It is a written document. It is a written and support document of the business transactions. It is a written and support document of the business transaction is called as a voucher. So, thank you viewers for watching this video. Please subscribe for latest updates. Thank you very much. See you next video. Thank you.